What have you done? It was the map you were meant to save, not me! My whole purpose was to protect that map. I thought I'd succeeded, but I see I have failed. All is lost.
I didn't...
You did what you thought was right.
You'd never leave anyone behind. That's not who you are.
Everything's not a game. What we do is important. If you can't see that, maybe you are just a kid.
You think I don't know? When it's hero time, if I mess up, somebody could die. From what you told me, if we mess up this time, everybody could die.
That's right.
Maybe that's too much to have in your head when you have to win. Maybe if I pretend everything's a big joke, when the time comes, I'll be able to do what I have to do.
Is that why you're so arrogant all the time? Because you're scared?
No, I'm actually oblivious.
Do it! Finish me! Come on! Let me join my family! Do it! Do it! Please do it! Please! Finish me. I've got nothing.
Some threat, huh?
I'm free. Not for long.
I don't know why they branched off and became individuals, but I know that they deserve to live free.
So do you.
Goodbye, Gwen. You probably won't believe this, but I never meant for you to suffer. Any of you. And I'm sorry.
Just what I was waiting for. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a very important call to make.
Then we can be together forever!
Ah!
We are alike, you and I. We take the universe in our hands and mold it to our will. You say you want peace and justice? Use your power! With little more than a thought, you could wipe out all evil.
I really could.
Ben, what are you saying?
He's saying that the end of your struggles is at hand. He can create whatever universe he imagines. Do it.
Just wipe out evil.
Do it!
Are you really considering taking moral advice from Vilgax?
Maybe you've forgotten something. I'm Ben Tennyson, wielder of the most powerful weapon in the universe. I stopped the hybrid invasion. I defeated Vilgax in hand-to-hand combat. And I've beaten the Forever Knights more times than I can count. Here's what's going to happen. You're going to release these prisoners. You're going to crawl back to wherever you came from. And you're going to stop hunting down aliens. Because if you don't, I promise, you will regret it for the rest of your very short lives.
Knights, withdraw.
You are really starting to bug me.
I'm sorry about that, but I can't let you hurt anyone else.
Ben, you promised we'd try it my way first.
Yeah, I lied. I'll try to make this as quick and painless as I can. Sonic Doom! One more should do it.
Ben, don't!